Hello everybody, and we're having a problem with our VTX02. Our mushroom is broken off and it's not working at the moment, and you can see I can change it around a lot. That's actually it, completely done. Now we did the front side and the back side. And to show you that it's worked and it fixes completely good repair of your VTX FPV system, is can't move it around anymore, can't twist it, and then you supply the power, the screen lights up again. Working perfect again, and no glitches. Had just a big crash on top, serious kink, had a breach, just a little bit of soldering, fix it again. So you can repair your FPV camera over and over again before you have to use the little whip it in. We just trimmed the inner wire to the perfect length that we need. Now it's just a question of pre-soldering everything and then soldering to our FPV equipment. Now we finally got to the step of soldering it. I'm gonna start with the inner wire, soldering that to the little circle board. I'm gonna use this stuff. Very sure. Sometimes you need some help, a little stick can help. Pushing the wires into place, holding it down while you're slowly not paying heat to it. Nice solder joint. That does it. Thank you all for watching. Hope to see you next time. It was Happy Supplier. Hope you give it a lot of likes and subscribe. Until next week.